I can't buff this up. This is actually a boss weapon, so boss weapons are like already fucking buffed up. Titanite scale for that. Awesome. That was good. Okay, and I just got a spell right there. Alright, come and help me fight this guy over here, just for fun. Okay, just block and then I'm gonna distract him, alright? Now. If you don't move and you stay on the ground, you could get hit. So that's actually what happened right there. You press circle, but you know, sometimes it'll do it, sometimes it won't. Yeah, I know. You gotta mash it. All right, so there's nobody here. There's no one here to help. Alright, so let's just see if we can take on this boss. Alright, if we die, okay, I'm gonna tell you to travel to this bonfire. Alright, so just remember that. I'm gonna tell you to switch over to another bonfire because this is a lot closer. This is like literally super close to the boss door.
Why don't we just...
You don't need magic. We can do this, man. We can do this. You just need to play patient, all right? You need to like chill, wait for your moment, and then attack, and then just, you know, roll when you need to roll. And remember your green bar. All right, so here we go. Hold on, I'll let you know. Alright, get ready, buff. After when you get in, buff. Alright, then don't worry about it. Just have your shield and just swing whenever you're ready to swing. Seen that animation in a minute.
Thank you.
Don't go for the red one. Go for the yellow one. Not the red one. Boss over here, come and help me out. This is the boss. Still backstab this guy, alright? So try to backstab Fischl. You have to be right on his back. I know. You have to be pretty close, man. That's all I gotta tell you. You'll get it. No, you just tap it, but you have to be right in the middle of his back. Get ready, get ready. Get him. Got it, bro. Dark Souls, done. First try. I told you we were gonna get it. Hey, there's a Heracross outside.